now is not other people. We always tend to blame things, and sometimes I still do, but I always come back to myself. Oh, this is the peony. It's gonna grow soon, guys. It is gonna be so beautiful once it does. Okay, I was talking about hell is not other people. Hell is us, and also heaven is also us. If we know that and understand that, we can truly find liberation, because everything comes from us, from what we see, what we learned, what we hear, what we've been taught. And if we realize that, aware of that, it could be such a true liberation, because that means we're taking responsibility for our own unhappiness and our own happiness. So when you realize that everything comes from you, that you are the perceiver, perceiving, the seer, seeing, the experiencer, experiencing, then you understand that whatsoever is going on with you, any kind of emotions, actions, reactions, come from the seer, from the experiencer. Doesn't come from anybody else but you. Oh, look at the squirrel. This morning there were so many birds soaring around up in the trees, flying in the skies. I was so glad to see them out and about too. It is such a great freedom, guys, if you take responsibilities for yourself, being aware, mindful, taking care of yourself that way. It is such a great responsibility, it's such a great freedom to take responsibility for yourself. That it's not anything else, it's not anyone's doing except you. Let's go see the creek. Kind of divert from this topic a little bit, that you know, last year I was talking about going to Laos. And I hope 2024, it really happens. I really do want to go. Laos, you know, in so many ways, it's just like myself, of course. It's very innocent, very harmless, very, very simple, living day to day, not in the comfort of anything, but you know, just being La, being myself, whatever that may be. If I get scared or nervous, I do allow myself to feel scared and nervous. And sometimes it is, you know, kind of scared to be yourself, you know? But I allow myself to be myself and love myself without words, beyond words. And how could I love others, my friends, other sentient beings and non-sentient beings without words and beyond words if I don't love myself in that way? I can't really do that unless I am that myself. So, whatever I give to friends, mankind, anything, it's all pure and beyond words, God. You know? How'd you like my backyard, guys? How'd you like the creek? I hope you do. It's beautiful. Especially in the fall. Even winter, spring, summer, it's beautiful. Right there. Santi and I come down here a lot. And we would hike the creek too. Woo! And just to go off another topic for in this video, since it is pretty short, I like to say that, you know, I was in my previous longer video, I said I was scared or nervous to lose friends and nervous to be myself and stuff like that. So, you know, what I do is like I just go ahead and be what I'm so scared of, like being myself. I just go ahead and be that. And then I just lose friends if I lose friends, you know? And if I'm afraid to fail, I suppose this is an example, then I just go ahead and fail and, you know, get it over with, I suppose, and face it. So, and face what I am so nervous and scared of most, you know, whatever I feel, I suppose. So, I just go ahead and do it, you know? So, maybe if you guys want, you should try too. Whatever you're afraid of so much, just go ahead and do it and get it done. You know, there. Done. So. Okay? Alright, thanks guys. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Thank you. I hope you have a good day and I love you all. Okay? Alright, bye. See you in the next video.